My grandfather was from Mississippi, and that's where he grew a love for barbecue. You know, in his spare time, on the weekends, he barbecued, always barbecued. Had his own secret sauce he didn't tell anyone about, not even his wife. A lot of weekends, he would even sell barbecue dinners from his home. So that was his passion. Barbecue was, that's what he loved. He retired, and the plan was to open his own barbecue restaurant. And as he was in the plans of looking for real estate to build a place or convert into a restaurant, he suffered a heart attack and died. So he never got to do what his real dream was. I was 11 years old when he passed away. And because I grew up around my grandfather and was there when he barbecued, helped him make his sauce, I promised myself then that one day I would carry on his legacy. Grandfather's name was John Branson. His middle name was Tom. That's where the name JohnTom comes from. I didn't know his recipe. No one knew it. But I knew a lot of ingredients that he put in it. I didn't know how much he put in it. I didn't know how long he cooked it. You know, I didn't know anything. I just knew most of the ingredients he put in it. I went to the store and just started buying stuff. Came home and started throwing stuff in a pot.
He had me taste it. Wasn't good at all. So it was back to the drawing board.
About 5 years experimenting, trial and error, taking stuff out, adding other things, doing research on barbecue sauce, I came up with a pretty good recipe, I thought.
When I saw the bottles for the first time with our logo that we created, I knew right then it was real. And then the second step was when we actually went down to the facility, made the sauce, and saw our sauce in the bottle. From that point, it was no joke, no question that it was going to be successful.
We just got our heads together and start really formulating, you know, our ideas, and we got ready for Indiana Black Expo.
We weren't even going to sell our sauce at that point in time. We were just going to have it there to taste and have on display.